has been landed in competition.
The men's free skate continues now here in Paris, and Roman Serov takes the ice, a surprise second place finish in the short program. He was fourth at last year's Russian National Championships, and he may attempt the quad loop here. If he does it, he would be the first to ever complete it in competition.
Well, not only is he a good jumper, but he also has very good choreography and style within his skating. Terry, you mentioned that quadruple loop. It is the first jump planned in his program. Here it is. Back right, outside edge, and only a double. If the timing is just off a little bit, that's the result.
A little bit anticlimactic, huh?
But look at that triple axel, triple toe loop. Nice pacing. And then another double. He's going in and out of his jumps. Triple flip, right foot jabbing into the ice.
Twenty-three years of age, from Moscow. We saw him at Skate America, but to be frank, no one really paid much attention there. They certainly know him in Russia. I mentioned he finished just off the podium last year at the Nationals, and you're talking about finishing behind guys like Alexei Yagudin, Yevgeny Plushenko, Alexander Apt.
That's the depth that we have in Russia right now in men's figure skating, and that just makes all of them work that much harder. They push each other.
But because of that, it may be a while before we see this guy at the World Championships.
Spread eagle. And watch this, right up into a triple axel. Failed attempt there. Hard to do that because your hips are turned out and both the feet are facing out like that. And then the jump off of that, really hard to do, but he'll step right up into a triple salchow there. Very nice. Did on that jump was he jabbed the right foot in, but he just threw his upper body and that took him off his center axis, and he did not stay perpendicular to the ice.
Maybe a bit of fatigue setting in at the end of 4.5 minutes.
And still gaining experience. Kind of slow skating into this, what was supposed to be a triple loop, only a double there. Remember, he was going to try a quad at the front of the program. Well, this is below the level that he's used to.
Looked exhausted at the end of that program.
Yeah, remember, figure skating demands a lot of endurance. You have to have great stamina, and it doesn't get easier towards the end of the program.
Great opportunity for him, though, to medal at this level. He was in second after the short program, Roman Serov.
We were talking it up, the quad, but it was only a double. You have to get your upper body, lower body, all working together and not fool with the timing to get those four revolutions. And here is the triple axel, 3.5 rotations. That one very good, and watch him step right up into the triple toe loop. A very good jump combination. And then what he does here is he kind of throws his upper body, shoulders come up too high, falls off the axis, and then falls off the back of the skate and doesn't have a successful landing.
Victor Kujiavsev used to coach Ilya Kulik, the Olympic champion, and still coaches Victoria Volchkova, who we will see later tonight here in Paris. Now, the first set of marks for technical merit, 4.9 up to 5.5.
How do you like this? From 4.9 up to 5.5 for technical merit. That's a huge range.
And now for presentation, 5.4 up to 5.6. So Serov moves ahead of Ryan Yonke right now.